taken a new stand and told the Supreme Court that it has no any hesitation that allowing entry of women in the Sabarimala Temple. Your reaction, sir?
Yes, so the board has taken a conscious decision to support and respect the judgment of the Supreme Court and to implement it. And this judgment has been taken consciously after examining the judgment.
Right, but earlier the stand was something different, sir.
That was before the judgment when we were contesting. Now the judgment is there. The judgment is a law declared under Article 141 of the Constitution.
So now you are not opposing, you are respecting the judgment.
No, because the board thinks that it's a right judgment in a right direction and it grants equality to the women in the matters of worship.
So Kerala government has also told the Supreme Court that the law and order problem has been created due to this judgment.
No, law and order can be created by anybody with respect to any judgment. We saw that also in the case of the judgment of Kaveri. So these things can happen, but that has nothing to do with the question of review.